Did you know that the Tokyo napalm bombardment on March 10, 1945, which resulted in the deaths of over 100,000 civilians in about 3 hours, was the most destructive single-air attack in human history?